I'm really glad to see you here and very happy to be here today. We had a very busy year at Koenigsegg, both on the market side and of course on the development side. We actually had our record year with a really good turnover and a good margin, a profitable margin. And this year we're celebrating 15 years of creating supercars. And well, to celebrate these 15 years of evolutionary supercar making, we're very happy here today to present our new supercar, the Agera. It's of course an evolutionary stance, like all Koenigsegg products. Still, it's a very new car. It has over 1,000 new components. Some of them are visible on the outside, like a wider front end with a new a look, and some aerodynamic tweaks, increased louvers. It actually has around 300 kilos of downforce at 250 kilometers per hour. We have new wing mirrors, a larger Venturi tunnel at the rear to balance out the extra downforce we achieve in the front. The car is developed to be more track focused than our previous cars, so it comes standard with a 4-point safety belt. We also have in the interior a new instrument cluster, which is fully adaptable and programmable with a lot of new features. This one is specially adopted for the Brazilian market, meaning it's also is capable of flex fueling all the way up to E100 fuel. And that was an interesting challenge because it's quite corrosive, as in Brazil they have some water in the fuel as well. And we're very proud to enter the Brazilian market with this car, and again shows our flexibility to adapt to different circumstances. So I hope you really enjoy the Geneva show this year. Thank you very much.